Adam, a home away from home. The Ronald McDonald House has been there for families so they can stay close to their children who may be hospitalized for little to no cost at all. And they could use your help making sure they're able to keep doing just that. Here with more on the organization and how buying a t-shirt can help them keep assisting families in need are Kristen Rortvedt and LaMonica Whitaker Walker. Thank you, ladies, for joining us.
Good morning.
Kristen, I'm going to start with you. Tell me a little bit about the Ronald McDonald House.
So we provide comfort care and a home away from home for families who have a child in medical treatment. So when families from all across New Mexico have to be in Albuquerque, we make sure they have a place to sleep, they have food to eat, they have an environment that's supportive and nurturing because they're all in a really scary, overwhelming time. So we just surround them with as much care and compassion as we can.
And you guys are super important in that whole process. It's not easy to go through something like that. You guys are here today with your t-shirts on.
Modeling our t-shirts.
Tell me a little bit about what those are for.
Yeah, so our anniversary is actually coming up in October. October 30th will be our 33rd anniversary.
Wow.
And so every year in honor of that anniversary, we like to celebrate, and it's Share the Love, Share a Night.
Okay.
So individuals or companies can buy a t-shirt. The t-shirts are $15.
Okay.
So in order to stay at the Ronald McDonald House, we ask families for a $15 a night donation, but 85% of our families last year didn't pay a dime to stay with us.
Wow.
And that's fine with us. We don't want to add stress. But so by buying a $15 t-shirt, you're offsetting a night stay for a family who needs the Ronald McDonald House.
That is awesome that you guys can do that. You know, we were at little to no cost at all, and that means the world.
Right.
Now, LaMonica, your family is part of this, correct? Tell me a little bit about what the Ronald McDonald House has played in your family.
So about in 2007, I had a son who fell ill, and we needed to use the Ronald McDonald House. We rushed him to the hospital, and my husband and I were just gonna make the journey back and forth about 40 miles home in the evenings to rest. And someone walked up to us and said, well, why don't you stay at the Ronald McDonald House?
Yeah.
And they provided a place for us to lay down our head and gave us a warm meal and a nice smile, and it was an incredible supportive environment. And we thought, as soon as we're able, we're gonna give back and we're gonna do the same thing for others. So we are huge supporters of the Ronald McDonald House. I used to be a volunteer, and now I'm on the board, and I'm just grateful for them, and I want to make sure others can experience such a warm environment like we did.
Absolutely, such a touching story there. So where can we get these t-shirts? Where can we donate?
So if people go to our website, which is rmhc-nm.org, and I know we'll get it up on the web on your website, or give us a call, 842-8960. We have the order form. So people right now, what we're doing is people can order the sizes that they want.
Okay.
We have V-necks, we have crew necks, so people can choose. We have youth sizes, adult sizes, and then there's sponsorship forms, so if people want to sponsor, they can. We're hoping that people will order them now.
Yeah.
Get them in late October, and then actually wear them on October 30th for our anniversary. Help us celebrate that 33rd anniversary.
Very cool. We were talking to the break. Companies can also help out too if they want to make a donation there. What's the website one more time?
rmhc-nm.org, or just Google Ronald McDonald House Albuquerque and you'll find us.
Sounds good. And it's very fashionable. $15 donation going to a great cause. LaMonica and Kristen, thank you so much for joining us. We'll have a full recap and a link to their website on our website, kareqe.com. We'll be right back.